Good afternoon to one and all. My name is Kusma and my team name is Kaitanidu and its tagline is Unit of Sky, and we are playing a role plays, two role plays, and one role play is between a conversation between the passenger and the guide, and another role play is between a conversation between a student and a principal.
We are going to conduct a role play on the conversation between a student on knowing the information about how to conduct the freshers' day party in our college. Excuse me, sir. May I come in? Excuse me, sir. Can I come in?
Come in.
People of second year thought of planning a freshers' day party in our college. So we want your permission.
Can you? We will discuss and then inform you.
Next day. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, come in.
Am I disturbing you?
No. What is it?
Sir, ma'am. You already know about the principal sir already informed you, I think.
Yeah.
About the event.
Yeah, principal sir has informed you, yes. About freshers party?
Yes, I came here to know about the information about the particulars we should follow in conducting the freshers party.
Yes. First, you people informed to the all branches of CS, and next you divide into three or four groups and activity.
Is there any restriction to allow others who are not CS?
No, not at all, because it's not necessary for all.
Okay. Is there any sort of restrictions for dress code, sir?
No, you can wear casuals.
Okay, is there any sort of restrictions for cultural activities?
No, not you can perform drama, singing and others.
We can invite the juniors for the cultural activities?
Yeah, it's their presence is more important than you.
Okay, sir. Can I know the timings of freshers' day?
Starting to have us the speech of HODs and principals, and after interaction between juniors and seniors. After lunch, you should perform, you can continue your cultural activities.
About money, sir? Money?
You have to collect money from each person, 1,000 rupees.
Okay, sir.
Because food restriction is there, na?
Yes, sir. For food, $1, sir.
Okay.
Thank you for giving us all.